Smart technology gives us the chance to do really amazing things. And everybody imagines a sort of science fiction future where factories can talk to each other, factories can talk to the grid, factories can say, oh, that school needs a bit of energy now, maybe I should bake my bread a little bit more slowly. When everything is connected and smart, we will do things that feel like science fiction today. And in total, of course, we're going to use less energy, create less pollution, but we're all going to work together to deliver that total. In the short term, it's even more simple. This smart technology is going to help us see things we can't see. You and I cannot see electricity very easily, but the smart technology can put a number, it can put a dial on the wall, and we can just do things to lower the dial. So it just makes us more efficient by making us see the world more clearly.